Traffic is slow on major highways in Peninsular Malaysia, plus Malaysia Berhad reported at 9:40 a.m. In the north, the affected routes include Sungai Tutapah, Gopeng in Perak, Rawang Selatan and Sungai Buaya. Traffic is also reported to be slow from Taiping Utara to Bukit Merah in Perak. Congestion is expected to worsen with more people heading home for Aidilfitri.